Works it in front. That pass bounced away from Bernier. Now Zabliski with a goal. No goal. They're going to wave it off and say there was interference with Scott Clemenson.
Tim Peel was quick to the wave as Zidlicki's point shot bounced in. Peel just said to Zach Parise, no goal, no penalty. As DeBoer stares waiting for an explanation. Here's the point shot from Zidlicki. Watch Bernier. Bernier trips, and he lays on the leg of Clemenson. That is interference. He tripped over top of Jovanovski here. And as he stumbles, he lands right on top of Clemenson. That's a good call by Tim Peel.
So the interpretation there, Ray, would be that Jovanovski did not put Bernier in.
And that Bernier impeded the chance of Clemenson to make the save. But there wasn't enough to call a penalty. So as they clean up some debris on the ice, the Devils will still have to chase the tying goal.
And in a year, Ray, in which every series, every game is so contentious, the officials in the spotlight as well.